to travel between the dimensions. Oh, the pain. It was unbearable, but it gets better. So much better. Why stay in one place when all of time and space is wide open? I saw the chaos that binds everything, and it is unlike anything else in the world.
Thank you. Men cannot be for themselves. They need a leader. They need a guide. They will follow the light. When there is no light, they will only follow darkness.
Last I found it. We need to get to him somehow. Come on, hurry. This is it. Do you understand? This is the key. what I've been looking for. He is it.
What do you mean? That's not possible.
It is. I swear it. I cracked the code, and he is the key. He is trapped in space and time. If we set him free, he can take me with him. He can take me to my family.
What are you talking about this time?
My mother. My mother isn't dead. She left me this book so that I could find her. It's hard to explain, but this being is the only one that can take me to her.
It's a monster. I mean, look at it.
I know what he looks like, but I swear to you, he is not a threat.
All the more reason to kill him.
No, you have to let him take me back to my family.
What did your book say about it?
This book is a map designed to lead me here. It's showing me how I can reunite with my family. This is a treasure beyond anything I imagined, and this being is the key to it.
It's a lord, and the lords have to be destroyed.
He has nothing to do with the Rogar lords. You don't understand. If you want to fight a lord, then go up there. You leave this one alone.
All the more reason to kill him.
No, you have to let him take me back to my family. My mother. My mother isn't dead. She left me this book so that I could find her. It's hard to explain, but this being is the only one that can take me to her.
What? This thing? Are you expecting it to talk to you? Do you know what he said?
He knows why I'm here. I think he is saying I don't have much time.
Enough. Get out of my way.
Harkin, no! Get out of my face. Get out of my face.
Adir knows what is good for us. He may send Rogar. Obey them. He may send lords. Listen to them. Be grateful for their guidance. They know. You do not.
The ancient temple is gone. That's for the best. The Rogar are gone as well, and the god is no more. A new era has begun. The time of the judges. We will build new temples to honor the judges that freed the world.
Mighty Antennas, there must be something that has been keeping people from finding a way.
Here.
hands of a god. Why fight me? There is much I can teach you. I can show you eternity. Your first battle was an initiation. The first lord I sent upon you was not expecting you to be his match.
Where are you? Show yourself!
Later, you faced this one on the battlefield. Perceive them to be your enemy. You fail to see their true nature, their true purpose, their true magnificence.
I didn't come here to talk.
You also defeated this lord and his minions.
Lord.
should be full of love. He believes he can rule with godlike power, but he is as flawed as any mortal. Why do you serve a man that hates you? A man that would see you rot in a dungeon for all of your days. The world is in flames, Harkon. Antanas cannot save it. No man can. Only a god can. Antanas' pride and destructive nature has brought me forth back into the world. You need me, Harkon. All of humanity needs me now. Let me help you. Look at Antanas. See him for what he is. Don't let him destroy you. You drew power from your enemies. You drank it. You are like them now. I will show you a way out. I will give you a gift, and with this gift, you can give me the soul of Antanas. With this gift, you can restore balance and peace. The choice is yours, Harkon.
Kesla, is it really you?
Hello, Harkin. What's the meaning of this? Are you a deer?
No, Harkin. I'm not a god, but I'm not the man you think I am either.
Then tell me who you are.
The universe requires balance. I am the guardian of that balance. I do not serve Antanas. Or a deer. I am the true judge.
You brought me into this fight to create more violence and chaos. Why?
Your capacity for barbarism is equal to that of the Rogar Lords. Before you, Antanas' army was hopelessly outmatched. The Rogar Lords would have destroyed them with little effort. Then this world would have fallen into utter chaos.
Then tell me who you are.
The universe requires... I am...
Antanas trusted you.
It is the nature of Antanas to trust only himself. He sees what he wants to see. His grief and his suffering over his son's death have blinded him to the truth. He cares nothing for justice. He wants revenge, and he would sacrifice everything in its pursuit.
Where is Adir? Why didn't he fight?
Thousands of years ago, Adir did come to the battlefield, and that is where we defeated him. He has learned his lesson. There is more than one way to win a war. Adir did not raise his sword against you. But he did offer you a choice.
So I'm to be the pawn of an insane judge descendant, or an insane god. Who am I to believe? A man or a god? That is the riddle.
Who do you believe?
What is this rune Adir gave me?
I never imagined a rune like this could exist. It holds a tremendous power, and only its holder can decide how to use it.
What happens now?
That, Harkin, is up to you. Return to the Citadel, see Antanas, then you will know what to do. This is where we say goodbye, Harkin. I can no longer be your guide. Consider this, Harkin. You have fallen into darkness and despair and risen to redemption. You know that even flawed and broken men and women can redeem themselves. Look inside yourself, Harkin. Ask for guidance there. The balance of the world is in your hands now.